As long as I'm president of the United States, Iran will never be allowed to have a nuclear weapon. Our great American forces are prepared for anything. Iran appears to be standing down, which is a good thing for all parties concerned and a very good thing for the world. God bless America. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
کارهای نظامی به این شکل
We did not start this process of escalation. The United States waged an economic war against Iran. The United States has to come to its senses. The presence of Iranian people in the streets of many cities, unprecedented in the history, a sea of humanity, has to bring the United States to its senses.